Hello everybody and welcome back to me Space Maniac, and today we're playing Frostpunk. I played the main story and finished it. So now I thought it's time to play some of the extra one. I played the Orcs. I haven't played the refugees, therefore I will play the refugees and we'll see what that's all about. The safety of the generator was reserved for the wealthy. We seized it so we could build a city where people are equal. But can we accept everyone who comes and seeks shelter? I mean, sure. The other one was the name. Fall Winter Homes. We built our city to survive the long winter. Now we have to find it. It's time to save it. Life. Yep. Customize. Fucking go for them. The refugees. Let's try and save as many as we can and fail miserably because that's what I do. Thousand of workers. Well, you know. Can't be too sad about people dying. It's a game about people dying. And that's just how it works. And, you know, this loading screen is always fun to wait for, so. You know. Not awkward at all, just sitting here waiting, talking to you guys, or, you know, talking to a camera where I imagine you guys are, you know, tiny little lens, sitting talking to it. What could be worse? Okay, but this is taking a bloody long time. What's up? There we go. We condemned to die with the rest of the common folk when London was destroyed, but we rose up. We commandeered the ships that were meant to carry the wealthy to safety and sailed north. Here we found a generator and claimed it for ourselves. Now we must gather all our people in the new city before the lords arrive to rob us of our freedom again. We will never submit! Here we go. And the generator. So for the guys that doesn't know what this game is about, the Ice Age has come again, and the people had tried to survive by have built a big generator that heats, warms, and makes everything work. But you know, time gets colder and all that, and it eventually, you know, gets really hard to work. And the whole premise is like it's a survival game. So yeah. But I don't have any people. Oh, I have people, I don't have any resources. So I wonder how I'm supposed to get resources. Oh! It's been a while since I played this game, by the way. Destroyed steam core transport. Well, that doesn't sound good. I need wood and coal. Workers, thank you very much. Coal pile. Because I need wood to build houses. Wood crates, perfect. Sweet! Let's just work with that for now. I know how to play the building game. What's up? Work is needed! There's so much to do and not enough hands to do it. A quick way of addressing these problems is to put children to work. No. How long does it build? Lana the possessed. Let's hold on to that. That's not. Jump right into these things right away. Okay, last time I went to prayers one. I'm interested in trying to go the other way this time, but yeah, let's wait with all of the rules for now. But yeah. thing isn't working yet. Here we go. Up and running. So yeah, that works. Like a charm. We have houses enough to build some tents now, so let's do that. Because 43 people at this time doesn't have a home, which is not good. So let's try and fix that. And yeah.
End of shift. Go rest all the cast.
There we go. Only 23 doesn't have home now. Movement. Here's a problem though, because at night they don't work, so my coal is going down, which is not good. 10, 20, yeah, but that should be enough. I should now be having a half house for everyone. Wow, all sick already? Yeah. What? Okay, this is new. This hasn't been here before. Oh, it helps me to see. Okay, -100. Do I have? I don't have a reason, so I should probably. Because, let's see how. Yeah, workshop. I need to steal that. I also need to build cook houses and all that to give them food. But yeah. As well, let's get everybody houses.
Get to work.
That's
really
amazing.
There's plenty to do.
Let's take away some of these guys and put him here to get some steel. Is that what we need? Oh, more people! I'll be damned! But look who's here! More people, lovely. I guess we need to build another house. But that actually worked out fine because then I get more people, which I actually needed, so thank you for coming. Engineers are better at doing everything apparently in this place, so you know. Get the house built. Go.
One day in.
No. Time off. Let's get triggers of food. That's literally what helps everything. No, this is one of the street, it's not too expensive. Yeah, because this let me research things. So I can get like beacon. The beacon lets me adventure outside cities or things and all that. Triggers for many of our hungry. Nowhere! The rogue team is really good because eventually you can get amputees, which makes it work anyway. Yeah, get the workers in there. And it would still. Jesus, man, it's night. Of course! Chill on me! Please, I mean, I need wood. So if we could fix that, I would be great. These people are starving! Come on, then.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
Oh, no. Already with the coldness? Please. I barely started the game already.
Time to earn your bread.
I need aid for that. I don't really need to do that, but I like it. Making it so yeah, let's make that work. And I need it badly.
The work shift starts.
Good. Is that enough? No, I need 20! I need 20 wood to build a cookhouse. There we go, I can finally get it up and running. But it's closed because it can't work when it doesn't have any. And then I actually build these opposed to 50 wood each. Okay. So I need 30 wood to get those up. Perfect, big is up running. Let's hunt this kid. Oh, I forgot I got some words in there. Okay. So it's 15 words or 25? Hey, it was 50. Let's put that there. Oh boy, already with all of this, let's lower the number of coal things. Mm-hmm. More people. Damn, this is gonna get... I feel already this... The number of people coming is gonna get so out of hand. But that works well for now, though, because I do need more people. Not getting that wood though, because that's getting a finger coming out. I know! I'm trying to solve it! Give me a second! Jesus Christ, you needy people! Sure what to do, because yeah, I need more raw food, and I don't have the wood for it. That we are. Okay. No.
Oh, it's too cold. Oh boy. What am I going for? Who knows?
I think that actually will be done for now because it's going hell and I think I need to restart it. I'm not sure what to do. Anyway, if you like that weird episode, please do keep watching and jump on my channel and write those comments. And, you know, let me know you're there, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.